A warmly good morning to all of you. I hope everybody is safe and healthy. As you know, we have completed our lesson 1 in English. Today we will going to discuss the comprehension part. So open page number 9. Here first question A is tick the correct answer. First is the favorite toy of the poet is. First toy train. Second, robot. So correct option is robot. Second question, the color of the robot is blue, white. Correct option is white. Third, poet keeps a dash ready to unbolt the head. First option is spanner. Second is X. Correct option is spanner. Question number B, answer these questions in your notebook. For this, look at the copy. Here, first question is, which is the favorite toy of the poet? Answer 1, the robot is the favorite toy of the poet. Question number 2, how does the robot operate? The robot is powered by battery. Question number 3, why does the poet keep a spanner? Answer 3. The poet keeps a spanner to unbolt the robot's head. Question number 4. Which is the secret hiding place for candies of the poet? The poet stores his candy inside the unbolted head of the robot. Question number 5. Which are the activities that the poet and robot do together? Answer number 5. The poet has a good friend, the robot. They talk, jump and sing together. He swings and the robot pushes the swing. He helps the poet in doing his math sums and removing paste. They also enjoy bike rides. Here your answer the following question is completed. Thank you.